Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.7 4th question. Here, we are going to divide a decimal number by 1000. And the same concept which we saw in the previous sums, when we are dividing by multiple of 100 or 1000, according to the number of zeros, we have to move the decimal power left hand side is equal to 7.9 divided by 1000. We have one decimal point already, and here in the denominator we have 1, 2, 3 zeros. So we need another two steps. 0.0079. So from here we moved three steps left hand side. So the answer is 0.0079. And now, second question, 26.3 divided by 1000. We have denominator 3 zeros, so we have to move 3 steps left hand side. But here we have only 2 digits, so we are going to add 1 zero. 0.0263. So now 1, 2, 3 zeros, 1, 2, and this, according to with this 0, we have 3 decimal places. Now next, third question, 38.53 divided by 1000. Here we have 3 decimal 3 zeros, so we have to move 3 steps left hand side. So the answer 0.03853. Only 2 digits we have, but we have to move left hand side 3 digits. So third digit we added 0. So now 0.03853 is answer for third question. And fourth question, 128.9 divided by 1000. Denominator 3 zeros, so we have to move left hand side 3 steps. So the answer is 0.1289. From here we moved 1, 2, 3 steps left hand side, so the answer is 0.1289. And last, fifth question, 0.5 divided by 1000. In denominator we have 3 zeros, so we have to move left hand side 3 steps. 0.0005. Already we had one decimal point, then we moved left hand side 3 steps. So for that we added 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3. So now answer is 0.0005 is answer for fifth question. So that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.